In Our Hands, which is a gospel traditional piece. Hope you all enjoy it.